students of class 5. Today we will continue chapter 4. Today's topic that we will do today is inserting pictures from file, inserting pictures online, then inserting screenshot and inserting symbol. These three topics we will do today. So let us start the class and everyone get ready with the book, page number 47. So let us see how we are inserting these different things. Let us see in the computer. Now, inserting picture means adding picture to your document makes it more appealing. Pictures bring life into our document. So, inserting pictures makes our presentation attractive. So, let us learn how to insert it. They are added in two different ways. Either we can add it from the file that are already saved in our computer, or maybe we can insert it online. So first let us see how to insert the picture from our file that are already saved in the computer. Go to the insert tab. In the illustration group, we can find the picture button. Click on it. Over here, we can take any picture. Let us see what is there. From the left pane, we can browse our folders. Suppose this picture we want to insert. Select it. Click insert. See, the picture is inserted into our document. Everyone can see it. Okay. Now, this is how to insert the picture that are already saved in our computer. Now, how to insert a picture online. Click on insert. In the illustration group, beside picture you will find online picture. Click on it. Over here, suppose we want to insert this sunflower picture. Click it and click insert. See, our picture is inserted. Now, this is how we are inserting picture online. Now, let us talk about how to format these pictures. For that, whenever we click on the picture, see one format tab comes. Over here, you can get the options to remove the background of the picture, give some compress the picture, change the picture or reset the pictures. Color, give certain colors for the pictures, that also you can give. How the picture style will look like, that also we can put it over here. Now, picture border we can give. Picture effect we can put. Shadows, reflection, glow, etc. Then, cropping the picture we can do it over here. Aligning the picture also we can do using the format tab. So these are the things we can do for formatting the pictures that we have inserted. Now, let us talk about how to insert a screenshot. Go to the insert tab. Go to the insert tab. Over here you can see screenshot option is there. Click on it. Directly we can click screen clipping. So our screen is clipped, and see, this screenshot we have inserted into our document. Clear? Once again I am repeating. Click on Insert tab, screenshot option, screen clipping. Just press the mouse, it will be taken, the screenshot will be taken. We can insert the screenshot. See, our screen is inserted. Next, how to insert different symbols? You can find the option symbol in the insert tab. This is the insert tab and this is the symbol. Click on the symbol. Different types of symbols are there. Either you can select any symbol from here, or more symbol option is there. Over here you will get different types of symbols. Any symbol that you want to insert, just select it, click insert. See, our symbol is inserted into our screen. Dollar symbol. Now this is how we are inserting the symbols. Now today we have learned how to insert the picture from the computer, how to insert the picture online, how to insert a screenshot, and how to insert symbols. So today's HW work will be to read the chapter from page 47 to 50. Everyone, and if you have any query regarding today's class, please write in the comment box. I will reply you back. So everyone, stay at home, stay healthy, finish your work on time, and bye-bye.